Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board this Eurofighter Typhoon flight demonstrator. You're about to experience a dynamic simulation. So, for your own enjoyment, please pay attention to the following safety messages. At all times, keep your arms and legs away from the doors, and you must remain seated for the duration of the ride. For your added comfort, there are grab rails in front of you and an emergency stop button above your head. Now prepare yourself for an airborne flying display that will be the most advanced screen of the world. It's time to hand over to our pilot, Keith Hartley.
Welcome to Eurofighter Typhoon, aircraft number one. We're lined up on the left main runway at Billingsfield Airport for the ELA 2000 flying display. Readings are in. Airplanes accelerating fast at 16, 17, 18, 19, 100, full base speed, 110, 120, 130 airborne. Gears travelling, smoke winders are on, and we're continuing to pull back up for a hard climbing loop, 190, 200 knots, decelerating as we go over the top, 3,000 feet here, and 130 knots, pulling down towards the runway. Airplane accelerating, rolling off the line as we go through the vertical to get some separation from the display line, pulling up, 280 knots here, about 3G, and rolling hard left. My alpha roll, airplane corkscrews around its axis as we go back towards the runway. Hard right back turn now. Looking out up and right for the display center, display line, which is the runway. There's the runway, straightening, drive now. Sunrise 200 yards, 500 feet, rolling now. Left once, left twice, check, turn on, bump floor. Cab will have to come up and turn. Airplanes accelerating hard all the way through this. 350 knots now, that means off the line, followed by 360, fast able to roll into a 16 turn, full back stick. Airplane accelerating rapidly now. Turns the smoke winders off, gets us ready for short climbs. Decelerating all the way around finals, looking now for 135, 135.
Now in production with 620 aircraft on order for four NATO nations, Eurofighter Typhoon.